A shooting in Homewood last year is now a fatal shooting. The medical examiner says the victim, 18-year-old Jamar Coachman, died from his injuries at the hospital early yesterday morning. He was shot on Everton Street the day before Thanksgiving. Police say there were no witnesses, and so far, no one is charged with that shooting.